Hi everybody, I'm your new English teacher, Semiha. We are going to talking about first why we learn English. If you learn English, we should first talking about why we learn English, why English is so important. First of all, you can easily going to other country, you can easily communicate other people. Foreign people, for example, from Portugal, from Italy, from America, you can easily communicate with them. And second option is you can find good job opportunity from the big business, and you can meet new people from Africa, from America, from Britain. You can find easily new people. New people is very important for you because they can develop your English, they can develop your humanity and other things. And you can understand English movie, English songs, English news, everything you can understand. When you're talking about something, you can easily describe, easily talking about something with the English. But how we learn English? And English is so important, but how we learn English? I will give to you some instruction, some of the sign for learning English. Learn with your English teacher. I think you have one English teacher in school. You can learn with your English teacher. You can take support from your teacher and you can learn easily. And second one is learn with movies. Remember, Netflix is nowadays very important area, very important platform to learn English. For example, I have one of the friends from the Iran. She learned English from the Netflix movie. How we watch the movie? We should watch the movie with the subtitle, with subtitle, English subtitle. We don't translate to Turkish, no Turkish. You should watch the movie with English, not dublage. You should watch the English subtitle and you can realize one day your English start to develop. It's very important point, watching something with native language, very important. No dublage, no translation, yes, English. And next one is listening to music. For example, when I was a high school, I listened to music, very listened to music, and my English very developed with the listening to music. Listening music is a very broad area. How we listen to music, not only put the headphone and listening something. No, not this. We should follow the lyric of the music. You can find from the Spotify, you can find from the YouTube and Google. You can find the lyric of the music and you should memorize the while you listening to music. While you listening to music, you should follow the lyric of the music. It's a very important point for listening. And why listening so important? Because remember your baby days. First you start to listen your father, your mother, your grandfather, your siblings and other ones. And when you start to speak, you start to listen. Listening is so important. That's why listening is so important. And next option for us, talk with your native friend, not only native. You can find one of the friends from the other countries and it should be mutual language is English, and you can speak with them English, and you can explain yourself, you can explain your problem, you should solving every problem and try to explain yourself, and you can talking about daily problem. It's very important point, but it's a very 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 last option, I think. And first you should find the good music and good books for reading. You should watch the movie and then start to speak. Keep calm and learn English with me. Goodbye.